Get these invites sent out. These players in here. Hopefully we don't have any issues. I really hope not. Trading Battle Maniacs at the start of a match. That sounds like nonsense. Okay, we got Shard. We got Sostali.
I just don't get how that works. It's like, it feels like Battle Maniacs has like higher priority over like other 5-frame moves. It's like, only throw will like beat it, but like, I don't know. I have no idea. Wait. I'm leaving.
Can you not see them?
I saw a match starting and there was only Shadow Shard in the lobby.
Okay. No, I can see both of them. Hopefully they can see each other.
I pulled up the stream in Discord.
Oh, you got the strats?
720p 30 FPS. No, you got the strats. I'm just
taking advantage of them.
Clicking on buttons.
Please, yeah. Devil's Landing. Please, Devil's Landing.
We're going to Shadow Tiger's lair.
Actually, no, the stage didn't seem to. It seemed like he was just having a rough internet period right there. It didn't seem like it was actually the stage pick, now that I think about it. Because even whenever they went back to Devil's Landing, like, it was still, like, not great. Now, I am working on changing the scene. Do not worry. Do not fret.
We got Rash from Zostali, not even the Eagle. I've heard the Eagle beat Shago.
Really?
That's what I've heard.
I do not think I've seen that matchup. Yeah, negative
I think it's just because Shago's DP is not that good to escape Eagle's pressure, you know? And
yeah,
then he has
right.
A really slow Shadow that goes through projectiles.
Shago's
Eagle
DP is...
space the DP.
Yeah, Shago's DP is just straight up.
Which is good on against some things, you know, but not against that kind of thing. But Rash, never a bad pick in this game. Can never go wrong.
Hey, Heart, what's up? I'm getting some Shago for you right now. Although Zostali's doing some work against him. Ooh, a bit of a lag spike there. DP, yep.
Loss on block DP. Overhead. Big lockout. Nice.
Ooh.
Optimization.
I like that little...
He was hitting me with that too. The super delayed linker.
That was wild. Oh no! I want to see Zosol use that instinct soon. Yeah, there we go. Like, it's definitely better to wait for the second life bar, but... You definitely want to get 2 instincts per match.
100%, yeah.
Ooh.
Nice. Shadow Shard hasn't pressed a lot of buttons, so I like the shadow counter there.
Ooh, backdash.
Went for the reset. Yeah, he's mashing that backdash. Shago's got a pretty good backdash, but he can't really punish anything after backdashing it.
But for escaping, it's amazing.
Fun. Yeah, it's quite good. It gives him space to work with his own. Big counter breaker.
It's
gonna
hard.
Be dead?
Yeah, there we go.
Didn't even do the optimal, but it still worked. Yeah, no, I agree. Shadow Shard's been getting a lot better lately. Every time I play him in ranked, he's always stronger and stronger.
Definitely a good player. If anyone... Like, he has a... the only thing I can say against him is he's got some connection issues. That's about it.
Zostali will pull out the Eagle now. I'd like to see the Eagle against Shago. That's not... I'm not gonna lie.
Once again, like...
Maybe Zostali doesn't like the matchup.
Eagle... If your opponent doesn't know how to block Eagle, that's like a free win for you almost.
Alright, we got Eagle.
Yeah, once Zostali gets a hit, Shard is going to have to prove his defense. It's not technically hard to block Eagle either, it's just you gotta have the mechanical like ability to do it. Which is
he
tough.
He got some stuff that's tough to block. That was a good block from Zostali. He didn't get the punish though.
Yeah, if he has the right situation and it can set up a low to a high really fast.
Nice throw reset from Zostali. Here comes the mix.
Yeah, a lot of people just get hit by the up arrows regardless though. They're not even like... A lot of people try.
I do think Shadow Shard doesn't like to block.
Yeah, I mean, that's a Shago classic though.
I got the DP's there. Gets birded.
Yeah.
Yeah, spend it on that Shadow Fireball. Super good. Look at that damage. And then the potential damage is crazy.
Ooh, he's blocked. Oh, he didn't block long enough, though.
Nope. He's probably extending a little bit longer than he had to. But close out first life bar.
Oh, Zasali definitely doesn't like blocking either.
Not a fan of blocking myself.
He kind of has to, though, with Eagle.
Counter breaker.
Not playing Rash anymore. He can't just do stuff. I mean, that's honestly, that's a bit. Rash is good. He can't just do stuff, but it's close to that. Ooh, dash through the arrow.
Zasali kind of getting crazy using all these arrows. Nice confirm from Zasali.
Where's
that's
he
gonna
at?
Be a block. And being off the screen during instant freezes is one of the best things.
Oh, the damage. Zasali was doing so good. Oh my god, that cross
up.
Oh,
that
wasn't
a cross up. Yeah, that's crazy.
Zasali was definitely doing block so that. Good for most of that match, but like, it. Char just ran away with it at the end.
Mm-hmm.
I definitely think he should keep the Eagle and just try to be more patient and solid about it instead of trying to rush in all the time.
Mm-hmm, I agree.
The 100% rate of throw reset off search fireball can change. Oh, yeah, yeah. I mean, I definitely just get hit by Charge, his stuff all the time, so I'm sure there's a lot of players like me too, and he just probably just doesn't feel like he has to mix it up too much. But then once you get into a certain level of player, they're definitely going to be start catching on to what you're doing a lot. But yeah, it definitely doesn't a spinal, really. I guess that does kind of just counteract his zoning. He can't really do much if you're going to be holding up a Power Devour.
Can also Power Devour his overhead too, and the dive kicks.
The overhead is Power Devourable?
Yeah, the overhead counts as a special move in like every property except what it trades with. It counts the grounded heavy for that.
This is not a banned stage. Look at the list. Also, my rules are if both players consent to it, they play it. It's whatever.
Well, this is a fine stage.
Yeah, and this is a pretty good stage for online as well. This looks just like the connection before. It doesn't look bad at all. Oh, thank you. Tall player always got me. If nobody's got me, I know tall player's got me.
And the Shago mix is mixing.
Ooh, what's happening though? He popped it again when Shadow Sword was off the screen.
Oh, missed the confirm. So Stolly going for those low skulls. He should go for the mid skull as plus. So I think low skulls still even minus the instinct. It's just not punishable.
Okay. Instinct lockout definitely very good though.
Yeah, Shago's instinct is quite good in my opinion. If he gets that tether and gets the shadow fireballs going. Super annoying to deal with.
Oh, these manuals. And the resets, what a backdash. Let's go.
Ooh, big lockout. Spinal does some pretty good damage. Man, what a break. Just DPs through it.
I mean, he's got meter to make it safe. Why not?
That's true.
Oh my god. Chart's so good though at those whiff
tricky TK teleports.
Yeah, those tricky teleports.
Sure.
Ridiculous. That's something.
Nice
that
block from Zostali.
God.
That's it. It was nice. Shadow Shun. 3-0.
Yeah, once again, it wasn't looking bad at all. Shard just. He had the adaptations and whatnot.
Definitely got the mix going.
We're going to see him on loser side again. Maybe Roman might be able to get the rematch on him? Because we're going to have Zenkai versus Roman up now.
Okay. Get back in that young lobby.
I mean, Shard, it's been a while since Shard's played in one of these. Oh, didn't want to do that. So I'm
no,
sure
it's not a banned.
It's not a banned stage. If you don't want to play on a stage, don't fucking play. Communicate, say, hey, I don't want that stage, and then we can we can go to another stage. But if you're just going to keep on playing, like, what are we supposed to do? You just say you, oh, that was a ban stage after you lost? Like, that's not fair. Make sure if you have a problem with the stage that you say before you start playing. Like, if you see a stage loading up, just say, hey, I don't want to play that stage. And then you quit out, or we can quit out, or something. But that the downtown beatdown is actually a... I've never had issues with it online.
That's good.
It's a fine stage.